Hey guys, we're back with more Valkyria Chronicles. And as I have done it in the last two chapters, I will stay quiet during the cutscenes and I will probably just talk during the mission. So, let's begin with chapter 2, okay?
Isara, Martha, please be okay.
Martha!
What's her problem? Is she pregnant or just fat?
Who cares? Not gonna make any difference when she's dead.
Stop this now!
See what she's wearing? Take a good look at that shawl. She's a Darkson.
And that explains it. I thought this place stunk. Now I know it does. So, we got ourselves a fat one and a stinky one. P.U. It's a regular pig farm in here.
I will thank you to watch your tongue in this house. You have to leave, now.
That's a big gun for such a little girl. Drop it!
Isara!
Huh? Hold it right there! Die!
Darkson pig! Isara! Are you okay?
I'm okay, thanks to you. But Martha, I think she's...
Martha!
This isn't good. She's gone into labor. Moving her would be dangerous.
Right. Well, we can't just leave her here. What are we gonna do? There are a lot of Imperials out there, Ys. It's only a matter of time before they take over the Mill Plaza.
Welks, listen. The barn out back.
What about it?
Our fathers have left us something. Something that might get us out of this mess.
Dad's tank! Whoa! I can't believe it's still here!
And it's one of a kind. Here it is, the Edelweiss. Tamer built it especially for General Gunther.
Yeah, and it worked great, too. So it's just been parked here in the barn?
I wanted to make sure it would still operate, you know, in case of emergencies. I enrolled in a maintenance class given by the military. I wanted to be able to do what my father could do.
Well, that's great! But that's only a class, Isara.
It really didn't need much. Hardly any alterations at all. I just fitted it with a new turbine engine. It really improves on the power-to-weight ratio. The Edelweiss is field-worthy. Its firepower and mobility are more than a match for recent models.
Well, assuming it does work... What's next?
All right. Welks, you took the armored vehicle course, didn't you?
Yeah. Back in high school. Once.
We'll bring Martha here. She'll be safe inside the tank, and we can move to a better location. Just leave the driving to me, okay? All you have to do is give the orders.
Isara, we ready to roll?
Engaging engine. The Edelweiss is ready for deployment.
Alicia could still be out there dodging bullets, buying time for people to evacuate. Here's the plan. We're gonna pick up Alicia and get out of town. All right, Edelweiss, move out!
Here's the brief for this operation.
Oh, we'll begin the mission now. Let's see. Enemy squad centered around a single tank. Currently advancing from the plaza to the main road. We need to defend the gate of that road if the enemy breaches it. Evacuating townspeople will be in danger. Okay. Okay, so we have to take out the tank. Huh. Okay, so we pretty much.
All right, let's begin. We've got to stop them here.
We pretty much just need to take cover and wait for the enemy to come to us until our tank arrives, more or less.
If this gate falls, there's going to be even more casualties among the townspeople. The town watch will defend this gate so as many people as possible can get away.
Sure thing, baby.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
A tutorial for the tank? Oh no, the sandbags and hand grenades. This is what I did in chapter 1. Basically, when you use a grenade, when an enemy is taking cover behind a sandbag, you destroy the sandbag and take out his defense position. You can do critical attacks when they are in crouch, so using grenades is useful for that. Just what I did in the last chapter. But this time... Okay, so we need to wait for this guy to come, so... Unleash this... This...
Enemy sighted! Enemy unit spotted!
We'll crouch here. Okay, you wait there. And let's end the phase. That should be a good position. I wonder how many turns we will have to stay there waiting for Welkin to appear. Ooh, that gate is not going to hold much longer. It will probably be destroyed in 2 or 3 more turns. There we go, random town watchman. You dodged those bullets like a pro. Okay. Nice work, Alicia. Take that guy out. Oh! Oh, that guy has a machine gun. And he did a ton of damage to Alicia. We have to be careful with that. Take that guy down! There we go! Into the bushes. Oh, that was like a captain. Nice job, nice job. Okay, the machine gun guy. Bring that. Small amount of damage is healed at the... we know that. So there's a unit that has had 7 damage needs to help. Okay. Oh! We have like potions with us. How convenient. Okay, I think we'll have to take out the... Oh wait, we have more turns.